Whatever you do, you only do because God allows it.
Did he allow that?
Imagine what could happen if the devil possessed the soul of the Pope's exorcist.
Who will defend you?
My faith does not require defense.